I'm down on the Halifax waterfront, and I just thought it'd be interesting to do this video. And because I saw this sign here one day, and I said, what? The sign says, electric shock hazard, no swimming. So that means don't you dare drown, because if you go into this water, not only will you, see that sign right there? I'm actually talking to the camera. See the sign? It says, electric shock, no swimming. That means don't you dare go in there and drown yourself. Because if you're drowning, you're not allowed to swim. See it? You'll get electrocuted. Can you imagine a shock hazard? Like, what's the point? Why would they have a shock hazard? Can't they fix the power in this place? So I just thought that was really amazing. I had to do a video. I've never seen a sign like that before. It's basically telling you, you're not permitted to drown because you're not permitted to save yourself. You're not allowed to swim when you're drowning. You have to die. Okay? That sign right there will tell you that if you dare to fall in the water and you're fighting for your life, no one's going to rescue you because they're not going to dive in after you to get you because they're going to get electrocuted. Like, that's ridiculous. So, there you go. I just thought I'd do this fun little rant about you're not permitted to drown in the Halifax Harbor because if you try to swim, look, the sign says no swimming, electric shock. So don't you dare fall in that water here. Thank you for watching. And you can go to, I don't know where I'll put this video, go to thevisionaryfolkphotographer.com, Halifax waterfront. Bye.